Okay, welcome, welcome. How's it going, YouTube? This is Captain Dr. Spock. We are playing some Half-Life. We just turned the engines on. Now we are working back up towards the top half to get towards probably turning the fuel on, I would have to say. Yeah, here we go. Okay, whew, yeah. Just slow down. What's going on here? There we go. That was chaotically sad and scary. That's okay, I'll take that major factor and raise you a broken finger. But yeah, how are you guys doing today? Doing good? Doing great? I hope you're doing great. I'm hanging in there. Yeah, this is where we need one of these things now. Oh no! Yeah, come on, go ahead. That's what I thought, buddy. That's what I thought. Yeah, I'm hanging in there. A little rough around the edges, but that's okay. That's just okay. It's just what it is. Oh, come on. You have to let me up. Maybe, actually, you don't. Maybe I'll just make a train of these things in here. Yeah, that's what we'll do. Push these things all out. A little clippy, that's okay. It's one of the first great puzzle games, you know? Here we go. Uh-oh. Ow! Yep, okay, so don't touch the water at all. That is something we need to work on. I don't know why that one was getting caught up. Oh, it looks like you can't push three at a time. Okay. That's good to know. That is very good to know. Okay, how about two at a time? Morgan Freeman is strong enough to push two at a time. Ow. Got a little tingly sensation in my toes there. That's okay though. We're hanging in there. Here we go. Yeah, there we go. Okay. We're gonna save that right there. Because we don't want to do that again. That was painful. Sweet. So now there is... I want to say the only thing we're missing now is fuel? Oh, great. Okay. There we go. Okay, oh man. It's this way. Nothing. Ow, he hit me. Oh, don't know where I was going with that one. Up here, to the right. Oh, okay. That was almost a complete fail. We need oxy and fuel still. We have power, though. That's a step up from what we had. Here, let's toss. Oh, shit! Oh, man. Come on. You kidding me? I should have thought about that, though. The fat explosive barrels that were right next to me. Okay. Where am I going from here? Get out of my face! Let's just use this opportunity real quick. Where am I supposed to go? This is kind of beginning to get... This is beginning to get a little frustrating. Jump that. Jump that. There must be a door right above my head. Here, okay. Now, hold on, let's just take a quick look from here. Is there more door accesses? No, it doesn't look like it. I'm pretty sure. Okay, no, he didn't blow it up. Now that there's power to the system, will that door open? No, it won't. It still wants to be like that. So that tells me that I need to get to the ventilation system. That is... over there. I think, right? I can only imagine. And we're gonna save this right here, so that we don't have to go back up to that first layer of these things. Okay. Let's run all the way back out here. And see where this takes me real quick. Because I have a feeling I need to go through the... Oh. Oh, wow. Yeah, see, this takes me all the way back up here. Which brings me... Okay, so there's the fuel over there, so... Wow, what the... And this is... What, exactly? That's probably where I have to go. What the hell is that? It's a scientist over there, just floating. Okay, so that's where I came from. This is where I'm going. And there's nothing here exactly, except those health. So I'm gonna come in here. There's obviously something I'm missing. I hate these moments. Big ol' oh, come on. Yep, I know. I know. You're gonna hit me right there. It's okay. Get out of here. has to be a way. Oh wow, that was bad. I was just on the rail. There has to be a way in here. I'm calling it now. I don't... Scientist, what are you doing? There's obviously either something I missed, somehow to get into there, that I'm just not seeing. The only other thing that I can think of is going back down in here and looking and see. Oh, I'm almost dead. Ain't nothing over there for me. Well, there's definitely a guy down there. Let's not fall down there. Let's grab one of them up. Okay. There's obviously nothing I missed in this room. Okay, maintenance area. Frustrating, very, very frustrating. And I'm pretty sure there is just, you know, double check, nothing over here. There's obviously a button or something that I'm forgetting to push or press that I need to find somewhere. Or a vent hole that is somewhere that I need to find. Why no open? This comes back to that whole, you know, the game that doesn't tell you what to do. That's where we are right now. I don't understand. It's not giving me very many good points or hints. It's pretty much left me on my own here. This is not where I want to go, but I have to. Get that guy out of here. Get that guy out of here. Oh, that's right. 18 health. I forgot. Okay, well. Sometimes you just gotta take a fall. That's just what it is. Jump! Oh, almost didn't make that. Almost didn't make that one. Okay. Now we're down here. What can this do for me? I bet this is still electrified. Yeah, that was cool. User death imminent. Oh, man. Okay. What the hell's going on here? There has got to be something. Like, do I need to go all the way back out of my little thing here and go back the way I came and go find a vent? If that's what I need to do, that's what, I guess, I will do. Super frustrating that I have to do this, but... Oh, almost didn't make that. That would have sucked. Okay, so now we are finally back out of that horrible noise. Let's go back this way. Ooh! Yes! Oh, health. Doom, 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 doom. But that's right, we can't go anywhere. We're literally stuck here until we figure this out. Oh, guys, hold on. I'll bring you back in a minute. I'll bring you back in a minute, man. This is bad. Okay. Let's go this way. Oh, here we go. This is not good. Where are we at? Oh, wrong button. Here we go. Let's go this way. We have to turn the fuel on. And... not gonna lie, guys. I kind of forgot. It's been a long time. Kind of forgot. It has to be... it's obviously nowhere up there, though. Been here. And I thought it was... I thought this was air for some reason. Vent? Hey. Little head crab, what are you doing? Get out of here. How did you get up here? Here we go. Ow! Progress now. Finally. Damn you, head crab. Okay, guys. Finally, getting somewhere. It was painful. Yeah, just come on, guys. Okay. Oh, look at you, little cute little head crab feller guy thing. Yeah, little head crab guy thing, yeah. Okay. Yes. 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 There we go. The goodness is flowing. I must say. It took way too long, but it's going. It's doing what it needs to do now. Here we go. Let's go get rid of this giant, nasty, tentacle, beak, claw thing. Let's do this. Let's get this done. I am so sick of hearing that sound. Oops. Okay. Huh. I did not know that this guy was a, by sound. Well, buddy. Don't you worry. Tap, tap, tap. Is he there? Okay. Test fire. Peace, buddy. Oh, wait. Did I? Yeah, okay. Oh. Ow. That kind of sucked. We did all that because why again? Oh, look at that. We can actually go down there now. There's a little pile of something down there. Little smoldering pile of something. Let's go find out. Oh no!
Minor fracture detected.
Minor fracture detected. Oh, light. There we go. Where are we going? Oh, I don't know if I like this. Oh, oh, oh. Okay. Oh, come on. Pick up the 44. Is that all we came in here for? Oh, hold on. Don't you have something to say? No? You guys just crawled in here and died together? Where the hell? Where are they? Are they in some kind of tube? Okay, well. Just have to accept that for what it is. I feel like I would have a strong metally taste in my mouth in here. You know what I mean? Super strong metally taste. Yep, here we go. Nope, there we go. Okay, now here we go. Excuse me, sorry about that, guys. So, have you guys ever thought about how ridiculous this man's job is? Like, you guys think the guy from Dirty Jobs had it bad? Or, yeah, you guys thought the guy from Dirty Jobs had it bad. This guy is, like, saving the world from an alien, government. An alien government, like, scammy overthrow kind of thing. And he didn't even ask for any money. He just did it. Ooh, I don't know if I'm going to actually be able to make that jump. I don't really think I have a choice. Nope. Well, this isn't good. I'm just going to die down here. Oh, hold on. Hold on. Am I even gonna make it? I was really expecting that stuff back there to be radioactive, but I survived. I don't know if that's how you're supposed to do that, but I made it back. I made it back and, you know, I didn't die and I'm able to try that all again. This time I'll actually jump. It'll be a nice change. Okay. And, ooh, what's this? I wonder what that does. Just a slight left and right turn. We're jumping from here, though. Oh, nice.
Fracture detected.
Give myself an advantage there. Oh, oh! That was weird. I just squashed a bug. Okay. That was weird. That was, like... the way I fell, I didn't know what was going on at first. Yeah. Here we go. We're doing great now. Let's just get a quick save in. Hope you guys are having a great day so far. Oh! Let's just not go in there and kill this guy here. Almost ran into my own grenade. I don't think I'm actually supposed to kill that guy. Oh. Oh man. Maybe we're not supposed to go that way. Let's go this way. What is that? That is obviously a flame. Oh no! The chaos! Why does all this stuff always happen like this? What's up? Thank you.
Mister, you can get the power on. That train will take us straight to the surface.
I'll try it myself.
It's a long way down the generator room, and there are things in the way.
What are you gonna do about it? Holy hell! Oh, there we go. This'll get us all back up tip-top shape. Or no, we're supposed to go this way. Yeah, oh, wait a second. Oh, oh, dodge, dodge, major dodge. Oh. Catch that thing in the face. Let's heal up while we can. Ow, ow, ow. Whew, okay. Oh, that was good. What, you want me to go down in that? Are you kidding me? Hazardous waste. Do not... yeah, that's what I thought. Quit dragging people off into the walls, you little monster. Oh boy, we got army guys. Oh, this is cool. I'll start getting more. Oh, start getting more ammo for the assault rifle again. Blood loss detected. Of course, I'm being shot. Why wouldn't there be? Okay. Then we got some bullets for this. That doesn't sound good. What is that? Yeah, that worked about as good as you thought it was gonna work. Oh, what's this? Oh, it's a laser trip mine. Okay, well, that tripped me up, I tell you what. It's a laser trip mine. Oh, kicked me. Oh, ah. Oh, God, no, come on. Oh, this is horrible. There we go. This helps out a lot. Okay, going back out. Come running in here. Okay, here we go. Got that guy down. Let's come up here. Oh, man. Oh, he hit me with a grenade. No! Oh, God. The army guys suck. Oh, it's a head crab. Okay. Oh, wait. No, he's dealing with head crabs over there. That's what he's doing. Okay. I just want that armor so bad. Oh, the armor. So nice. Obviously, there's something right here I need to do. Power generator on. Ooh. Okay, there we go. Making headroom now, guys. Making headroom. Uh, those spiral stairs. Look at those spiral stairs. Little head crab. Get out of here. That's right. Electricity. Oh, health. Oh, health. Okay, that's all the health we're getting out of there. Okay, cool. No, it didn't shock me. It needs power. Okay. Maintenance area. Oh. Well, let's stop spending time down here. Yeah, okay, that was a pump. Okay, I see. On, yeah, oh! Or just time that right, I guess. Come back up here. Yeah. Things are looking good. Things are looking really good. What's this? Huh, I don't know. That didn't sound... Oh, God! That was horrible. Well, let's just hold on a second. He threw a grenade. Oh, button? No, that's the elevator. Let's come back out over here. Won't be expecting this. Oh, he's probably coming up on me. Oh, man. Are you kidding me? Oh. Next time we'll have to remember to save. Okay, well, it's okay. We can... There we go. Don't even have to go into that water. Turn that on. Bang! Okay, there's that. And these first chaps, they're gonna get a good taste of it right off the bat. Watch this, watch this. Here we go. Right off the bat. Same with these guys right here. Oh! Ow. Kinda seen that one coming. Gonna throw a grenade in the hole. Yay! Just about dead! Any health anywhere, please. Anywhere. Any health? Okay, yeah, he's still out here. He's coming. Huh, okay, so that should have been all of them. We're gonna go check this for health. Oh, none, of course. And question mark? Okay, this is a hallway. Yes. That thing is still out there, and it sounds super duper mad. Yeah. Still out there, and sounds super duper mad. Let's save right here. Ooh, my fingers were a little cold there. I couldn't actually click. And this is where that guy got dragged away. There we go. Oh, oh, wow, that could have been the enemy right there. Oh, that was the end of me right there. Oh! Oh! Oh. This isn't good, guys. I'm super low health. Oh, man. This isn't good. Erg. That's not good at all. Yay. Good. Okay, well, that's not good. Okay. I would really like to find some armor. Or health.
I'm never gonna make it. You better go on without me.
God, come on! Yeah, yay, yay, okay. Guys, we're actually gonna cut this video right here. I wanna thank you guys very much for tuning in and watching. I know it's pretty rough, I'm not gonna lie, it's pretty rough. I'm sorry. It's been a while since I played any of my older games that are very unforgiving and don't care about how you feel. Yeah. Want to thank you guys for stopping in and being awesome. You know, I wouldn't be doing this if it wasn't for you guys, and so I want to thank you guys very much for giving me the opportunity to entertain and keep you guys happy, and I want to... Oh! I hope you guys all have a great day. Wonderfully great day. I almost got taken out there. I am gonna have a great day. I'm gonna do my best to have a great day. It's back over this way. Anything good? Anything this way that we didn't see? Nope, I'm not quite able to get through there. Okay, so... obviously, it's not doing anything. Oh! Yeah, this is wonderful. Okay, guys. Yeah, so again, like I said, I wanted to thank you guys very much for being just so awesome.
You better go on without me.
Yeah. I'm gonna end it here. Sorry, guys. I was just... This is a bad spot. 3 health, and I don't know where to go. So... Yeah. Awesome. Sorry about the long outro there, but you guys have a wonderful day. Catch you guys on the flip side. Hit that like, subscribe, leave a comment. Let me know how you feel. Let me know what you want to see. You guys are amazing. Do not forget that. I will catch you guys on the flip side.